Hey there, everyone. This is Cow playing MegaMen ZXA, and we're at the part after you fight your three bosses. You know what I'm talking about? Like, you know, you fight the three bosses, and then it's like you get a little bit of an interruption. This has been like the case in like every ZX that existed. Feels like. I've opted to. Oh, I can't return to town from here from the train? Really? Alright, well, because I opted to return to town to get my, meat tanks refilled, but the game's being a thing about it. Oh, man, well. Alright. No, wait, no, this is where I can buy my refills. Okay, no, never mind. I'm exactly where I want to be, it turns out. No, this is the guy who's gonna get me back. I don't go here very frequently, as much as clear. This place is apparently on fire, but I'm just not feeling it. Still got only one bucket per customer, I know. Fill it up! There we go, and fill it up. Alright, can you fill up my orange? Oh, at least you tell me, and you just steal bookstores, right. Yeah, so we're gonna go to the Quarry. Which is where some kind of invasion's hanging. Well, I just ran to that fire. I'm not proud enough to deny it. It's cool. Yes, I do! 50 bucko. I'm super rich. I don't mind. I seriously don't mind. I'm still gonna resave, though. Yeah, I'm just gonna manage my data once more. You know what? I can just save on the same one. That's fine. I think it might not have been the same one, but why would it be a different one? Maybe it's because it's the last one I would've loaded? I don't know. You know, I realize I haven't yet, wonder if there's anything on roofs, now that I have the ability to get up there. Well, I could always get up here. Oh, I just never went on the roof! Well then, there's people on the roof! Hi, Abe! Hi, well, hey! Rooftop people are so nice. Hey, Tim. Hi. Hey, Raj. Man, they're so friendly. Hey, Ben. Yo, Chuck. You're a Chuckster. Hey, Kirk. How's it going? Why is everyone here so friendly? I love it. Oh, man. All right. Okay. This was a nice surprise. I guess we're gonna box. Alright, it's box time. We got some box catching up to do. Oh, yeah, let's go, Lord Raptor. See, it's a raptor. Lord Raptor. No, what's a raptor? A vulture? That might not be true. Bolron's a bit of a sensational narcissist using microwave. Alright, guitar microwave. And moribond machines. Now, that's a fun word. Here we got, hey Thetis, oh, that idle swimming into the big circle sphere. Ice MegaMen. At a glance, he's in his kind model citizen. There's a nasty side. He's a nasty side, but he's like chaotic good, you know? He's nasty to people who are doing bad things, or at least in his mind. There's the cankerfly. Big ol' ship that I've messed up my encounter with. 80% more. More aggressive than the rayfly. Alright, that's just a plane. Wouldn't just matter about the pilot? I guess they're not pilot. Hey, there's that thing with the. Whoa! Shield! Cross between Circloon and Crush Pactor. You create for demolition. Line to start agonizing and destroying the highway. Yeah, just, you know, just casually destroying the road. It happens. You gotta be careful out there. Here's that Happy Mech has two legs and missile launchers. Can Walker really does walk! Whoa! This was very fast. Hey, but you know what? It does its best. That's all we can ask for, man. Do your best. There's Funky Junk! Oh, what a name! Funky Junk gets lonely. Oh, no! Oh, that's a sad. Here's the presser. It's the shield attacker of this game. This can is used as a hydraulic press. Alright, you're playing around with torture. I've seen a bunch of solo ones. I feel like I've seen more solo ones than non-solo ones. Oh, it's the spring cannon thing. It's the hop cannon. Hops continuously. It can't stop hopping. pump like catapult systems. And somehow it was important for those to have pseudoroy DNA, even though it's just a goofy gun on a spring. You know what? We have ideas in the world. Alright, let's get out of here. We got a mission to go to, and we're gonna go there. I'm gonna transport. Alright, so in this game, you get a big meter where you need to go. So that's where I need to go. So how do I go there? Huh, yeah, it's very clear I need to go there. I guess I need to find a way. So I guess I'm not teleporting. Is there a way to a quarry from this side? Maybe from the sewers? I'm not sure. Let's talk to people, maybe. Hey, How do I get to the quarry? I guess you won't tell me. Is that the thing from the sewers? okay. You're very happy with your life decisions. I'm not gonna remove that. You can play basketball. So maybe this is when we were actually supposed to go to. I like that it saved me removing the manhole cover. If you haven't seen this part, this was done during one of those, like, after boss specials. I didn't know how to hit that. But with Leviathan, maybe I can? Like, it's green. No, wait a second. Yeah, it's green, so you need to use ice. So, well, that's, well, I guess that might not be ice element. Even if I throw a dragon at it, like, how would I do that? I mean, like this? Then I just hit it, but, like, game don't care. I'm having all the problems in the world. But, like, there we go! Finally! Yeah, charge, spear attack. Finally! Man, I feel like this should not have been an issue at all. So there I need to hit it with fire. I think this might be a, do you get all of these? Trap. But like, how do I get it in there? Are we supposed to push this? Or maybe that's a counterweight for Voltron? Let's check that out real quick. Doesn't look like it. And if I play the guitar, not impressed. Okay. Because it's red. Well, it's red, so that means you need to hit it with the weakness of red. Which is, when? There we go. Yeah. Oh, there's the counterweight I was wondering about. I'm being a bit slow about this. I apologize for that. Oh, this is silly. Oh, Voltron, you're the best. You're so clumsy, but you're so cool. You try so hard. Alright, I don't know. I guess we're at the quarry. Yeah, if you look at the map. Boop, that's where we're at. Right next to our target. Finally made it. I got my everything. Okay. At Quarry 1, officially. Another MegaMen. Albert's guys should fight Mavericks. Yeah, there's like a clock bot all like shredded up in the background. I like how this is set up, like if it was a boss encounter in its own room and everything, but we just got the boss in the background having a bad time. Oh, we want to phantomize up here. So, they're testing every little bit we got. Now they just make sure. Okay, so I mean, I can see the enemies in the map, but okay, you can see them in real life too. It's fine. So there's a ladder, there's a door. Which seems the most exciting? I don't know about, like, which one seems more like progress, right? Like, that's the eternal question. I'm finding some crystals here, so maybe it's just a big old crystal quest. Want some crystals for your collection? Get down here and just keep on keeping down. What's that? Oh, there's a legendary pickaxe! I did it! I found it! Hey, robot, you're dead. You're gonna die too. Okay, this is getting deeper and deeper. I'm going back up and I'm checking on that door that I briefly saw for a moment. Cause I don't know, man, I just keep on keeping down, and at some point, it's like, whoa, but wait, but whoa. Oh. Here we go. I found a mystery. There was a cave in here. Can't do anything. You want to do something here? Well, you can, but it's gonna be in that one room with all the debris, so have fun. I did not, like, I got... Oh, I got a Gemini laser gun guy. Like, what are you doing? I got a new, like, all my tanks filled up, but I did not... Oh, hi. Sorry for upsetting your habitat there, but I did not get new, I thought it was a switch. But I did not get new orange. There we go. I managed to say it eventually. Ah, you didn't dash jump. Don't scare me like that. Okay, just land over there. Ah. Just blew up something. It's probably okay. Okay, you can look, go where the ropes are at. That guy did not choose his spot to stand very well. Like, it was just like right next to the spikes. Like, he knew it was risky, right? Welcome to the dark cave, where we got a sweet light gimmick thing. I mean, no. If you're gonna have a lightness gimmick, having the gimmick where you got a big light source around you, there are worst ways to go about it. Hey, we're out of the darkness. And we are now right on target. But Quarry continues for a while afterwards. Which scares me a little bit. Oh, hey, Ev?
Who are you?
Just with long hair? But like,
What are you kid doing here?
Like, the outfit matches. Yeah, that's X. Oh, what? I don't want to fight Ev.
I've never sensed anything like this before. What is he?
Oh, no.
Two biometals? Is she a MegaMen?
No, she's a MegaMen. There's two guys in there.
Step away from that Model W.
Oh, this is so cool.
What do you want with this Model W?
I'm here to retrieve it. I won't hand it over to you.
You added the two in the VA there.
Well, in that case, you leave me no choice.
Oh, no, I can't win against Ev. That's impossible. She got that sass. Yeah, and she got like a giant rat tail. I don't know if that look fits you all that good, honestly, but hey, you know what? You do you.
Model X.
Well, I was wondering if Ev still existed in the
Model
world, and there's the answer.
Mega system online.
I mean, I could just shoot you while you're doing all this, you know? This is taking a bit. You got a full-on magical girl animation going. That's new to me. But what happened with all her other medals that are now, like, spread across other children? I guess I'm gonna find out. Like, that's just weird. Man, this is not, like, they really went all out with this little animated segment there. Too bad about the compression, but... Alright. I appreciate the effort. This just does not fit my personal headcanon. Also, it looks a bit more pink than I want to, but hey. Whoa, did she get zero hair? Is that a thing that I forgot about? I don't know what that weird little symbology meant, but hey. And here we go. Right. It's the sword and the gun are the same tool. Man, all of that! Like, that's a lot going on. Look at you.
Sorry, but I can't let you have the Model W.
This is pretty rad.
Especially if you're a MegaMen.
Oh man, we're gonna fight? Oh no, I don't wanna fight. Oh, she fights like me, just gets all up the wall and doesn't really try. Alright, well, you see, she fights exactly like me! She just flings around! Oh, that's funny. I don't remember what I said the other day, Cal. It's better off to shoot one good bullet from time to time than just pelt with lemons that do, like, no damage. Oh man, should I just use my- You know what? Yeah, no, like, I'm basically winning. I'm not taking that chance. As if I had an orange, man, could have eaten just that, but... I was- Whoa there! Cheating! can't just do that. It's against the law of mariachis everywhere. Alright? Well, she didn't spam sub tanks. It's not the real, what? I got, wait, whoa, whoa, there. Everyone's at a really bad time.
He's resonating. Be careful, Ale. There's some.
So that's how they pronounce her name. I don't know. I'm sorry if I'm being silent. I'm absorbing the story. All right, more Gundam years that I don't understand. This is the last cipher. We did it. You know all about the plan. Have earned the right to receive the ultimate biometal. The user will feed on the fear of humans waiting for their day to awakening. Uh-huh. That's Albert. That's Albert's silhouette. But there's a trash aura around him that I don't understand. All the biometal will be born. Same will be Ouroboros. Okay! Ouroboros were the name of the red snakes in X6, huh? Is that just one of those? Like, fossilized one of those? Fusion of man and machine. What does that even mean? We're gonna get to the Geth? Like, no, those are just machine, I think. Ultimate Mega Man. My name is Master. Hey, hi, Albert. How's it going? Pushing a new way of life in a new world. I hope that one day my research will pave the way to a new course of evolution. This is really silly. What's going on here?
And the ultimate Mega Man. That's Albert's plan.
That's Albert's plan.
Now I get it.
You really do? Are you sure you get it, A?
You can Mega Merge with me.
Model A, do you remember? Do you know about me?
Can someone explain it to me?
No!
I fell out of data. That man, Master Albert, created Model W, right? So who are you? That's kinda hard to explain.
Uh-oh. W's having a fizzle. Looks like a big sword. Ha! All the models turning to look.
It must have taken some damage in the fighting.
Sure.
Tell me, Model A, who am I?
I'm sorry. I can't tell you.
Well, why not? Why can't you?
Model A.
Hey, don't be a jerk.
Stop it. That's not fair to the biometal.
What?
And this isn't the time for that. While we're wasting time here.
Sure, whatever.
That Model W is making more Mavericks. Which is going to make it tough to get close.
Okay.
I know. Sorry, Model A.
But, I mean, you can explain while we're on the move.
You're a good kid.
No, we can't.
Hey, don't make fun of me.
2D game. So I got ZX? Like, really?
Aren't you going to try and stop me?
Why?
That's not why I'm here.
Alright, so he just moved on there on his own. That's not something I controlled. I don't see is. Oh, there it is. Wow. Wow. No, yeah, this is just flat out. Pizza cutter. Yeah, don't get in there, Dash. What do you tell him in terms of moves? Yeah, ZX Saber. Rolling Slash. Skull Crush. Okay, if you're in the air. Charge Saber. Man, fishing. Down in a Y while in the air. Okay, so basically there's this. I guess that's just a skull crush. And that doesn't cost anything? Man, I can't believe. You can also play as ZX. I don't know. Like, alright. And yeah, what I was saying was that. See, now we got a further target over there in Quarry 4. I don't know what to expect. So we got a gun mode and we got a proper sword mode. Like, this is the most powerful, I think, ever been in one of these games. Meatool, throwing other Meatools, ridiculous. What's going on? Are the this is supposed to be, oh, what? Oh, wow, that's rude. Hurry up, hurry up. Oh, and then you get the sound wave right in the face. Alright, and I can still slice these for a little bit of health. So I gotta hit one of those in order to like get down there or something. You can destroy like, yeah, you can destroy the little toy robot that's hopping. Oh man, this is neat though. It's all I can think of. Hi there, buddy. You're kind of a jerk, did you know that? Well, you were cut in twine, so have fun. Hi, Spikes! You're a nice surprise to encounter on the veranda. How do you know where it's safe or not? Alright, there's a box here that I kind of want. By doing this, then I guess I can just do a giant dash. I could have transformed into a bee and have more safety. Or a vulture, even. But decisions were made, and that is it. Don't know what I'm doing. That's nothing new. A-chance! Eh. So I need an actual light. Well, I could be. Like, I just want to see if there's anything up there. The camera isn't going up, though, so I'm assuming that means there's nothing. Everyone's out. Whoops! Yeah, okay. Hey, it's that classic enemy from ZX, actually. That's funny. Okay, so he's just pursuing me. Do not pursue Lobu. Oh, well, I'm not getting that, I guess. Oh, boy. Okay. Yeah. So, this tells me it's pretty clear. You're not really supposed to fight. You're supposed to run. So, run we do here. Wait, can you destroy... can you punch these? Yes. Okay. Good to know. No, but... Nothing there worked out the way I wanted. This is not working out for me. I don't know. I'm having trouble. Ridiculous to me that we can't, like, is there no other way? Well, there's a thing there, I don't know what that is, but I'm not getting that now because, like, I'm being pursued. No, okay, no, there's something... There's something I'm not getting, like, obviously. Like, it's very obvious that there's a mechanic I'm not using here. But I have no idea what it is. That's the problem. I'm just kind of curious. Like, the thing that dropped, is it still around? Well, that's me. That's what I do. I don't understand the mechanics. Maybe I was supposed to use Chrono Force. That might have helped. Well, the thing that fell, fell. I don't know where it's at. It looked like a green capsule. Oh, maybe it's, like, you know how there's life ups? Maybe it's like a weapon up? Well, point is, it fell. Yeah, once again, I just kind of forgot that Chrono Force is a thing in the game. Nice. Doesn't stick to my mind. There's another way through this. In theory. I don't have any lives left, so I might eat a sub tank here. You know what? I think I just will, because there's something heading straight for my head as we speak. It's like, yeah, I'd rather not die. Okay, it stopped right there. So it's all good, but... Oh jeez, he isn't like that at all. There you go, getting it back already. Getting it all back. Yeah, having just a generalized, here's a little bit of everything form feels so good. We are pretty much at our target now. Again, no life. There's another door right there. I don't know what's going on. Lights are flashing. Having fun. Oh, that thing was repaired. Man, we have no choice. We have to destroy it. Okay, it's that spider thing again. Let's do that. Remember how just destroy reality by okay, so doing this now. Got it. I don't know if I'm doing a lot of damage. Oh, I see. Yeah, there's a bit of a color code there. And there you go. No, you just spin around next to an enemy and... you just kind of decide to abandon now? Alright, okay. Whoa! Yeah! Double ZX! Here we go!
I feel like I
pretty much had it, but
that
hey.
Isn't why I came here either.
Okay.
My objective has always been to destroy Model W.
Hey, look at that.
The game of Destiny, where Mega Men fight each other. What is your name? Huh?
Huh?
You're not
name?
I
what's that?
Who you are.
Yo, check it.
I'm Gray. And this is Model A.
I'm Gray and A.
What the heck is your story?
See, if I was playing as Ash, it'd be like, I'm Ash and A, or double A batteries.
Is that any way to talk
funny.
To a girl you just met?
Wow, L. What the heck?
My name is Ale. This blue biometal is Model X.
Interesting how her sound is more muffled in, like, war form. When she's as a person, like here, her
and
voice
is
a lot clearer.
Is Model Z. It's not my. It's
whoops, sorry.
From someone who is very dear to me. Anyway, let's go back to the camp. We can talk on the way.
This is not a development I would. But no, there's another door beyond! I want to see. I guess I'm not saying
so
what it is.
Let me get this straight. Albert, Prometheus. Pandora and four Mega Men.
Yeah, that's a story.
So that's what happened to the biometals that were stolen from the lab.
Oh, they were stolen. Okay.
Unfortunately, those biometals probably have the consciousness of their four chosen ones. Biometals gave us strength when we fought the Model W.
I remember that. We had this whole moment.
That's when we found the Model W and you.
Why are you dudes fighting Model W?
Why you dudes?
You dudes?
Yeah! Hey, man!
Just the same as you.
I wish I could play as you, Elle, honestly.
Before I knew it, I was just caught up in it. I lost a lot of close people in the battles. With Mavericks and Model W's.
Revenge.
Sounding so nonchalant about it.
No. I just don't want any more people to suffer, like I have. So I decided
you're a good soul,
to destroy all Model W's in order to put an
reasonable,
end
honestly.
To the game of Destiny. I decided to become a Mega Man because I wanted to help people. You're fighting because you're trying to find out who you are. But don't forget, only you can decide your own destiny. No matter
that's
what
fair.
Anyone says you are.
This is some very check out this anime.
The power you contain within is
dialogue,
the key to creating
but hey.
Your future. That's what a special person said to me.
My destiny. My future.
Your destiny, your future.
Oh, by the way, here, I'll give you this.
By the way, I know someone lost a backpack. Whoa. Green card key! I can now go in green door.
There's pseudoroid activity in the area that key opens.
Oh,
I was
man.
I'm going to check it out myself. But I think it would be better if you held on to the key.
And that's gonna lead to the next
the
half of
after
our journey.
We'll
all right.
probably meet again.
Yeah, I remember a door in
fighting the same enemy.
In the town zone. So it's all good. Alright, well. You be
Gray.
You.
I'm sorry about before. It doesn't matter about my past. I want to use my power and fight for the people that helped me. I'm ready to listen to whatever you have to say when you're ready to say it.
All right. Get ready for a plot dump in the future. Hey, Tommy. Everyone's just has a lot to say right now, so I appreciate A, keeping quiet. Destruction of Malu should put a... No, honestly, it's pretty much probably better just destroy them. Fortunately, don't have any leads. Alright, use your new key. just look around! I don't know! Oh, that's funny. However, like, now, why would I ever take not... Well, I don't know, man. Honestly, in this game, Axel is pretty good. But if you look on the map, like, there's a bleep up there. So the game has very much a target in mind for me. Oh wait, since I'm here, since I got the legendary pickaxe, maybe we'll end today that way. No, we're gonna end with boxes, but since we're in the area, what's my money? I got 800 bucks. I should buy an E-tank. Like, I can't afford one. I think I should just outright. Hey, Nick, yeah. Okay, no problem. Yeah, that's me. I'm the E-tank boy. Yeah, I was told that you could look into the fridge. All right, I've got to steal Nick's cake. It's mine now. Evil doer, Axel Breath. That's me. I just say words. Become a hunter's competent. Then he seems to take a back seat. Okay. All right. Thank you for this important information. What was here again? Oh yeah, this room place. Ray. I'm going to, digging nearby, huh? That's pretty mysterious. Yeah, I did find it. Alright, so here we go. Take the L pickaxe. Now I gotta load out of the zone to load back in. That's how much time he needs to dig. You know, we've learned this through our adventures. It's a weird, circuitous area, but I'm into it. I'm glad that I sunk all my money, because if it's like the first game, flashy things only appear like once they're necessary, right? So, oh, and one last door was opened up. We did it. Hi. It was such a big room. No, honestly. Yes, I did. Hi, Romeo. So, but could you do me a favor? The shelf. Okay. Give you the money for it. Well, hey, so I got a mission. Yep, I do. And I get, ooh, a loan of $1,000. Well, it's not a loan at all. Straight ahead on me right there. Well, Austin. Okay. Well, I mean, next time I'm in town. Why did I even do all of this? I'm sure it's going to be worthwhile in the end. But yeah, next time I'm in town to fill up my sub tanks. Which, honestly, they're doing pretty good. I'll look into- What a weird session this was today. Like, I don't know how to describe it. It's a very plot session, but there was some activities within. You know, there was some action. There was some good time. I forget what's in door one. What's here again? Oh yeah, you. Alright, you gave me a fruit run. That's right, and none of you got any basket. Oh, that's what happens with your metal. They could put on the shelf. There you go. Mystery solved. Look at my neck wires dangle freely in the breeze. Probably shouldn't be too happy about that. Yeah, like we got a few. So hey, bookending with boxes. There we go. Check it out. It's our old friend! Yeah! Slash that air! Well, X double mega merge with mods. What a sentence. What a sentence. I'm not even say more. Like, it speaks for itself, man. Oh, Spidrill Neo! The remains of a demolished Spidrill. Outside, it's no different than normal. Alright, but it's way better, though. What's in the inside is what matters. When you're really scary on the outside, you know, that says a lot. Yay, it's a mini Spidrill! Actually, an X-Spider. What does it used to be for being a spider? I don't know. It explodes automatically. So that's pretty sad. Please don't explode. You're the cute little bug. And there's just four cans, just two guns. It's not very exciting. I mean, the fact that it can split in two places is kind of neat. But then why couldn't it just be two guns? Alright, it has the ability to contain movements of an intruder. So, hey, if you're intruding, they're looking... Oh! Oh, the poor mama Meatool with the baby jumping on its head! Virtual Meatool! Latest model Meatool. Meatool are permanent. Meatool, Meatool, hamburger helpers, call them however you want. They've been there since day one. And they've always been there. And they even got a whole amusement park devoted to them. Unfortunately, I don't think this game's gonna make us return there. That'd be too cute, too adorable. There's a limit to what we can do here, Sam. Like, come on, you gotta be reasonable. Anyway, now we're gonna save, and what a day this was. Oh, right, and also I get, hey, mission money. Forgot about that. Please manage my data. Yeah, no, that's the latest one. And they all grow from there. You can look by the amount of symbols, like it's... makes it very clear. Hey, we're filling up! There's room for four more symbols. Is that what we're going for? I mean, it's possible. Next time! We're going green door, I guess. It's pretty exciting.